He has stepped up. He's a plus six. He has been killing penalties and been moved from the left side to the right side with Zadorov. He has really shown a lot to a lot of people. He's not going to probably play those 23, 4, 5 minutes that he would play in his prime, but still, you've got to watch him because he can control a game.
Here comes Raquel in, tries to center it, shot, score! Right off the bat, the Ducks have taken a 1-0 lead, and it's Adam Henrique, who was not picked up coming into the zone. He's able to squirt it through traffic.
A young, very excitable. You're going to see right over there, you're going to see Henrique walk in. Nobody picks him up. Nobody picked him up. He walked in. Everybody's puck watching right there. And Henrique, of course, it came over from the New Jersey Devils. And he's one of those guys that they need.
Dumps it off a leg, picked right by Lindholm, and banged off the glass and back out. Funneled ahead, and Silverberg down the slot with a shot. Save Francois! And it creaked out of his armpit.
That would have been a really big goal for Anaheim, because as we said, they have been so good defensively.
A lot of young players on this line for Dallas Eakins. Mavs able to dig it free. Now the BFM on that rush in the corner. Springs his way down the slot. McCarthy shot and is saved by Miller. He'll hold on.
Back in the zone. All we see is the breakaway. But the as he's reading it to his right,
love his return. Mavs cold. Third line is on the ice. Nichushkin had it taken away. Ducks trying to turn it out. Cannot do it. Shot Girard in the same. Rebound! It got away from Miller and bounced from the side of the crease.
It's wide open. And 13 is just going to stick his there. He's done everything right. The puck bounces up and over.
And he's hammered off on the back check. Good play on the recovery there by the Ducks. Brought back the other way. Out in front. Score! Carter Lowney with a redirect. Francois is run over, and the Anaheim Ducks have taken a 2-0 lead here at Pepsi Center.
Over the blue line for the Avalanche, and all of a sudden there are people pinching, people, you know, get themselves going after the puck. And that play went from a 2-on-2 to a 2-on-1. Grant, nice pass across.
What an excellent pass.
Yeah, and just in behind the defenseman, and now suddenly in a game where the Avalanche are coming off a dominating performance in Vegas. They are now finding themselves down 2-0 in this building where they have won the first four games.
In Anaheim, and when he's called upon, he plays well. Nice play by McCarr. Kale McCarr springing himself. Jones in his save. Rebound saved by Miller. Oh, that would have been
for just a little bit, and he just burst through. That's his second time we've seen him in this game.
Rally up top for Lindholm again. There's a long wrist shot. Knocked down is Francois. And he smothers it. No penalty called. Grant was right there. He didn't love it at all.
Well, he didn't like, obviously, some of the stuff. There were some serious breakdowns, but you always like a win. But
for sure.
And here's Anaheim just driving towards the front of the net. Bodies.
Sends it off. Kadri up top. It's McKinnon. Long wrist shot. Knocked down in front. Off the post on the turnaround by Landeskog. Man, oh man, that was close. And they'll give it for Kadri as the top unit still out there. That pass missed. Watch out. Here comes. Around the end. Short-handed over the top of the net.
He got a piece of it. Right there. That was.
Abs with a draw. Girard finds McKinnon. Top unit back out. Rick wide. Copper is in. Shoots. Glove. Saved by Miller.
Is a really interesting guy. He started his career in Buffalo, and he wasn't a high draft pick. He started
at the body in front, wrapped up and not out, kept alive. Burakovsky, love to see him come alive. Here's Donskoy off of Miller, and he scores. He caught Ryan Miller looking the wrong way. Oh, he took a peek. He took a peek off his back. It goes, and for Jonas Donskoy, it's a power play goal. Avs get within one.
Donskoy just. Yeah, that hits stick.
Oh, you're right. It did beat.
And then bounces in behind.
I couldn't have been more wrong. I thought he took a peek and threw off his back, but it did hit a stick.
Yeah, he reaches across. Now Miller throws his stick right there and just. You know, that reminds me of the Tarasenko in St. Louis.
At the half boards, gets left. Up top, Lindholm. Off the line. Gets left, walking in, shoots, score. It was deflected off of something, got up over Francois and his right arm, and the Ducks with a power play goal. have gotten it back. It's now a 3-1 game.
Or if it just hit Frant. Did it just hit Franco's pad and bounce up, or hit somebody else's stick on the way through? But either way, Francois allows 3 goals against in the first time in his 3 starts for the Avalanche.
I look like it might have gone off Gravestick.
Yeah, Gravestick, yeah. And then up and over.
Okay. Up top, McCarr walking, looking, shooting, save, rebound, not 3, but Miller gobbles it up to his right. Puck is loose now. Calvin lights on from behind from his knee. Shot saved by Miller. Bouncing puck. Is it loose? No, he's got it.
You guess it.
No.
Again, but this line, the energy that they have shown in this game is exactly the same as the energy they had last night. Last night they have 3 goals. Tonight they don't have 1. But it's the consistency. Interesting situation.
He's got it. This McCarr finds McKinnon. Immediately run at by Holzer. Redirect save. Another save by Miller. 2 point blank saves as Landeskog.
And certainly it wasn't that goal that he scored last night, but it was just the way that everything led to that goal. And then how he's playing tonight. This is look at that. That, I mean, he read that the whole way.
Works it deep. All the way up top. He still got it. Peels and gives it off to McKinnon. Quick shot, saved by Miller. Rebound, backhand opportunity, score! Nathan McKinnon, it's a power play goal. It's his thoughts, finds Holzer, and out it comes to the red line. Busted ahead, watch out. Ducks in, Rowdy with a shot, saved by Schultz. That's 2 breaks in this game for Carter Rowdy. He looks to be perhaps hurt. Drops one, he gets on. Loves captain. Feeds it off. Here comes Cooley to the circle. Down low! Puck is loose! Score! Max Comtois with the tally. His 2nd, and Anaheim goes on top 4-2 in a goal-mouth scramble.
Nice play coming across. The Avalanche going to challenge this one. They're looking really close right now.
If you're down 4-2, maybe it's worth the effort. We'll see.
Coaches, every time there's a goal now, I look immediately over at the teams who got scored on, at the coaches to see what they're looking at, because the goal is fine. There's not going to be goaltender interference. Nope, the Avalanche of Bobby
Steele. Terry lost the handle. Here come the Avs. If they hurry, they can get numbers. McKinnon up the middle. Funds the arrow back to McKinnon. Shoot! Save by Miller! Robs him with the blocker, and he held his ground.
Nice little under the stick, and then Nieto goes under the stick. And boy, does Miller stay strong on that.
Here's Donskoy. That one gets through McKinnon and out. Silverberg in pursuit. Takes it, looks, holds, shoots, and scores. So the Ducks salt it away. They're on top 5-2 with 2:13 left.
They came out early and they played well. I thought when the Avalanche made it 3-2, just the way that they had done it, that it was going to be, okay, here they go. They're going to be the couple that we showed that were just, he was so big and just reached and grabbed very comfortably.
Ducks emerge with the 2 points here tonight at Pepsi Center.